Welcome to the Windows Club. If the keyboard volume keys are not working in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. First of all, you need to check for hardware related solutions, whether the issue is with the hardware or not, because if the issue is with the hardware, then no other solution will work. The next solution is to check the status of the HID or Human Interface Devices services. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command services.msc and hit Enter. This will open the Service Manager window. Scroll down to the Human Interface Device service. Double click on it. Change the startup type to automatic. And then start the service. Click on Apply and then finally on OK. This should resolve the problem for most users, but if it does not, then the next solution would be to uninstall any previously installed keyboard software. To do so, press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command appwiz.cpl and hit Enter. This will open the Programs and Features window. If there is any software associated with keyboard, simply right-click and uninstall it. Lastly, you can reinstall the keyboard driver, but for this, please contact your system manufacturer, because it would be best to install the drivers provided by the manufacturer on their website. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.